Hi, today I'm going to show you how to connect Tableau Visualization Platform to Improvado. Click on Tableau tile on the Visualizations page. Here you will see your credentials and connection settings that we will use when establishing a connection later. First, download the latest Clickhouse JDBC driver with the link provided in the description below. Place the JDBC driver in drivers directory based on your operating system. If this folder doesn't already exist, you'll need to create it. Then, download the latest version of the Clickhouse Taco connector with the link in the description. Move the Taco file in connectors folder in Tableau repository directory based on your operating system. Now open the Tableau app and choose Clickhouse JDBC connector by Analytica Plus in the Tableau settings section. Fill in your credentials from Improvado connection settings page. Select the Advanced tab and enter the following custom parameter for JDBC driver. Click the Sign In button and you should see a new Tableau workbook. Select a database from a list of available databases. Click the search icon, then click the load button to see all the tables in this database. Be sure to use tables with the all data suffix in your reports. Thank you for your attention.